Come closer. See what Volgrim has to offer. Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Volgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
What do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. Fresh merchandise.
Time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation.
To the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. No different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
Ha! I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup, or Lad. But I prefer my own name. Khan.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight. And the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance. Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there. The image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
Thank you.
This is no place for a horse.
Thank you. has a voice! How did you...
No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I... failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Now this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me. We have new items. Oh, you'll have to offer more than that.